Hey, this is Paul from Wondershare Mobile Trans, and in today's video, we want to talk to you about something that you might have heard of before, because first of all, lots of people use WhatsApp as their daily messenger for sending photos and videos and messages all around the world. But there is another option as well called Gbwhatsapp, where if you want to customize your WhatsApp, then this might be the thing that you need to have a look at. Gbwhatsapp is a little bit more advanced than your regular WhatsApp and allows users to customize it as much as they want. And also, you can send up to 90 photos at a time, and you can even send larger files because it supports over 30 megabyte files. However, original WhatsApp does not allow you to send over 30 photos, and Gbwhatsapp even lets you customize things such as themes. You can change your stickers and even the little send ticks that you get when you send a message. You can customize them as well, and you can download this all from an APK, which you can find just by searching Gbwhatsapp download. Gbwhatsapp also lets you have multiple accounts on the same device, so you can switch between them on the same phone, whereas regular WhatsApp, of course, doesn't allow this as a feature. And for years, people have been looking at how you can transfer those messages from Gbwhatsapp to regular WhatsApp, and that is what we are going to show you in today's video. But before we do that, if you're new here to Mobile Trans, why not subscribe to the channel and turn on that notification bell as well, so you don't miss out on any videos that we upload, because we upload videos weekly to help you with problems that you might have, and we will provide those solutions. So let's get into today's video. There are several ways you can move your Gbwhatsapp chats to your regular WhatsApp, and we're going to go through a couple of those in today's video. But the first one is a piece of software that you might have heard of before, and this is called MobileTrans. MobileTrans provides an easy solution, and in fact a one-click solution, to back up your WhatsApp data to your computer, and then it can restore it as well. And of course, with all that, it means you can then easily transfer your Gbwhatsapp data to WhatsApp. And if you want to download this, if you have a look in the description, we'll put a link down there. And this is a really easy way to do it. So let me show you those really easy steps that you can move your Gbwhatsapp chats to your regular WhatsApp. And all you have to do is follow these next steps. Begin by downloading the MobileTrans app. And then after installing the MobileTrans app, connect your phone to the computer and then just launch it. You can launch the WhatsApp transfer module from its homepage and then select the Gbwhatsapp transfer. Secondly, just make sure that your phones are connected to the computer through the cables and then successfully detected. Just keep in mind that the original device must be Android, as MobileTrans only supports transferring Gbwhatsapp to WhatsApp from Android to Android and Android to iPhone. Then step three is just to wait for the transfer process to finish before clicking start. And if your WhatsApp data on the new phone is overwritten, you can back it up beforehand before transferring. To back up your WhatsApp on your PC, you can do this by going to Backup and Restore, App Backup and Restore, and selecting WhatsApp. MobileTrans can tell you when the backup is complete, allowing you to safely remove the device, and then you can also view the backup files from this location. There you go, I told you, nice and easy. So that's how you can transfer your data and your chats from Gbwhatsapp to regular WhatsApp. But if you're sat there saying, well, is there any other ways you can do this? Yes, there is. Let me show you another method. As seen in the previous method, using MobileTrans makes it really simple and easy, and then that also means that you can have like no time wasted at all, and it is all done automatically for you. But there are other ways, and some of the other ways are not as easy. This sometimes will mean that you'll have to back up and move over everything manually, which can take quite a long time. But if you want to do it manually and use Gbwhatsapp to WhatsApp as a manual transfer, then let me show you exactly how you would do this one. To begin, open Gbwhatsapp on your device and go to Settings, Chats, and Chat Backup. You can then backup your GB chats on the local device storage from here. Once the backup has been completed, just go to the Play Store and download the official WhatsApp application onto your phone, but don't start the setup of the new WhatsApp just yet. Now, connect your phone to the computer to explore its file storage, or just use the File Manager on your phone. Browse to your device's storage, then find Gbwhatsapp, and then database. This will show you a view of all the available backed up files, and you just need to select the most recent backup and rename it to msgstore.db. This is just by removing the date from its name. Afterwards, just copy the backup file from here and go to WhatsApp and the database folder and paste it into there. And that is it. Once the file is copied, you can launch WhatsApp on your phone and then go through the setup process as you would do with regular WhatsApp. But there is also another way to do this, and you can actually move your chats over from GB WhatsApp to regular WhatsApp by using an SD card. So again, let me just show you how you can do that. The first step is to get your WhatsApp files ready, and then what you need to do is determine whether you're doing a WhatsApp to WhatsApp or a GB WhatsApp to WhatsApp transfer. What you'll need to do either way is install that SD card into your device. Then return to the WhatsApp or GB WhatsApp folder in the file manager, and then copy that entire folder to the SD card. Then just wait for this process to be completed. Then remove the SD card from the previous device and insert it into the new one. Then move the files to the internal memory of your new phone and remove that SD card. And then to restore those GB WhatsApp chats on a new device, you need to make sure you install GB WhatsApp on the new device and log into your account following the backup process. Now click the restore button and all of your WhatsApp or GB WhatsApp messages will be restored to your account, as well as full access to all of your conversations. There we go. There are some really easy methods there to be able to move over your GB WhatsApp chats to regular WhatsApp. And remember, if you want to download GB WhatsApp, you can do it from an APK. So you'll just have to have a little search on Google to be able to do this. But the most effective way of moving those chats from GB to normal WhatsApp is by using MobileTrans, as we showed you earlier. It doesn't take long at all. It's really user-friendly, and you can download it following the link in the description below. If you enjoyed the video and we helped you out, then why not subscribe to the MobileTrans channel and then give it a like, and make sure you turn on your notifications as well so you don't miss out on any of the videos that we upload to the channel. And if you do all of that, we will see you in the next video.